So Adam, we are in this beautiful building as we talk about a speakeasy. You know, somebody might not know what that is.
Yeah, Michael. Well, during the Prohibition, drinking and selling alcohol was prohibited. So there were speakeasies. There were places to drink and buy alcohol that weren't legal. So you'd have to sneak in and you'd have to speak easy, speak quietly.
Oh.
Because you might get caught.
Okay. Yeah. And this is one of the spots.
That's what rumor says.
All right, that's very cool. So, well,